for the last few races, getting rather cool here at Gawler, but the favourite is box one, Victor Kurt at 135. The green light's on, set to run. Favourite wears red. Set to go. Racing. Victor Kurt began well off the inside. Kelly's Missile's not going to be able to lead it, I don't think. Victor Kurt will lead. Around them, Lucky J railing up Kelly's Missile. Two then to Material Girl. And in Trinity, last of all, Victor Kurt by two lengths to Kelly's Missile. Then Lucky J, Material Girl. Victor Kurt's three lengths clear now, though. Trying really hard, Kelly's Missile. But Victor Kurt won that at the start. Too quick early. Kelly's Missile second, Material Girl got third, Lucky J grabbed fourth, and In Trinity was last of the five, and the winner has run a new PB, 23.04. So Victor Kurt, the $1.35 was safely in your pocket if you took the odds on. Once he led, Kelly's Missile was going to be the only danger if he crossed and cut off Victor Kurt, but that didn't happen. Victor Kurt kept the lead and kept railing up, won the winner. 5 second, Kelly's Missile. 7 third, Material Girl. And number 8 fourth, Lucky J. 1, 5, 7, and 8 to race number 11. 23.04 the time. After race number 11, there's one to come. Race 12, pretty even race. The last, there's a number of winning chances. And that race time to go in 14 minutes.